Hey guys, so I'm encountering a problem with the Vegas Pro. When you try to import, like, this video, which is the original Tetris theme, I try to import it into the files, which is the project media, and look at that. See that? And no, I didn't even edit this. Well, if any of you guys know how to fix this, please let me know in the comments. It'll be really helpful. But anyways, bye.